Medscape, Wikipedia article audio. Medscape is a website providing access to medical information for clinicians and the general public. The organization also provides continuing education for physicians and health professionals. It references medical journal articles, CME, a version of the National Library of Medicine's Medline database, medical news, and drug information. At one time, Medscape published 7 electronic peer-reviewed journals. Content is free of charge for professionals and others. But registration is required. History. Medscape was launched in 1995 by SCP Communications, Inc. under the direction of its CEO Peter Frischhoff. In 1999, George D. Lundberg became the editor-in-chief of Medscape. For 17 years before joining Medscape, he had served as editor of the Journal of the American Medical Association. In September of that year, Medscape, Inc. went public and began trading on NASDAQ under the symbol MSCP. In 2000, Medscape merged with Medicalogic, Inc., another public company. Medicalogic filed for bankruptcy within 18 months and sold Medscape to WebMD in December 2001. In 2008, Lundberg was terminated by WebMD. The following year, the Medscape Journal of Medicine ceased publishing. In 2009, WebMD released an iOS application of Medscape CME, followed by an Android version 2 years later. In July 2013, Lundberg returned to Medscape as editor-at-large.